Hi everyone, today is 5th September 2018 and here I am wishing everybody a very, very happy Teachers' Day. All of us become teachers for various reasons. Some of us become teachers out of passion for teaching, and probably some of us have become teachers out of circumstances. Well, irrespective of whatever the reason has been for us to become teachers, the fact remains that we all understand that we play a significant role in the lives of students. So perhaps in the upbringing of a child, the next most important or the second most important role being played by, if it is somebody, then that would be the teacher after the parents. So parents and teachers do play a very significant role, and these roles are also quite often reversed. So sometimes the parents play the role of by default teachers, and the teachers also play the role of parents, because besides the teaching the respective subjects, besides introducing the students to languages and introducing the students to mathematics and science concepts or social studies concepts or even the co-curricular activities, the teachers do a lot of counseling, which has become part and parcel of their lives. Looking back at the kind of role that was played by the teachers in the past, teachers were obviously revered a lot. The entire society was kind of giving a lot of significance to the role and the kind of activities which are performed by the teachers. Now we have seen that there is still respect for the teachers. The world still looks forward to teachers for making a difference, for bringing about changes in the society. But yet the responsibilities of the teachers have increased manifold. So apart from going into the classrooms and dealing with the subjects which has been assigned to them, the teachers obviously are playing many other significant roles. The teachers have to deal with the students' issues, that teachers have to keep the parents informed of the progress that is happening. Social media has brought about many significant changes and challenges, along with it obviously challenges, and technology has revolutionized the way teaching learning happens in the classroom. And there is a lot that is happening in the society that has an impact in what's happening in the classroom and how a teacher carries out with his or her responsibilities and duties in the classroom, right? So despite the fact that there are several changes that have happened over here, we as teachers, we continue to play a significant role. We understand and we must realize that there is an entire generation of people depending on the kind of role that we are playing. Our passion, our commitment and our energy that we bring about in the classrooms, in the school, inside the classroom, outside the classroom, while our in our day-to-day activities and interactions with the students, will have an impact on them, right? So for keeping this in mind, and that there are lots of professional development opportunities available for teachers. I thought of actually starting out something that would help the teachers, that would help the teachers first of all to learn certain new things if they're not aware of it. Even if they are aware, they can upgrade their skills. That's number one. Then number two is kind of, you know, another teacher, a teacher speaking to another teacher, interacting with another teacher, just a kind of a conversation, just a kind of a word. So we're going to engage with each other, one teacher to another teacher, and then see how we can make this profession even more eventful, even more exciting. All right, so that's how, although I've been kind of hesitating and thinking of whether I should be launching this or not, now on this day, 5th September 2018, I have decided to kind of launch, make my channel, YouTube channel, public, and that is Mudgal's Musings. So what's in store in the coming weeks and months in Mudgal's Musings? I've been interacting with quite a lot of teachers, and they bring up many issues. It could be related to classroom activities. It could be related to the classroom management. It could be related to the professional development or networking among the teachers. So we're going to be discussing all these topics and any other topics that I'm, as and when I keep getting from the various sources, from some of you, and also from my own connects and from the social media and my own colleagues, the present as well as the past colleagues. So we're going to discuss these issues, we're going to talk about them, we're going to show and we build our community of the teachers ever stronger and ever committed to the development of the students, the progress of the students. Thank you so much for watching this video. Look forward to talking to you once again. Have a wonderful day ahead.